Hello everyone, today I will present you the Nina's most important moves. Everything will be based on the Sanskumi principle.
First, the keep away move. It will beat your opponent 50-50.
Magic 4. Forward 2-1-4. 4 is the capital block, so be careful. Down forward 2. Safe mid starter. Down forward 1. Your main poke. Down 3-2. A really good panic move. Quarter circle forward 1. Plus 1 on block. Forward 3. The second hit is duckable on block, so be careful.
Second, the waiting moves. It will punish your opponent keep away.
Down forward 3-4, plus 7 on block. Back 1 plus 4. Launcher with a good range. Down back 3 plus 4. Slow, but you can get big damage from this starter. Forward, forward 2. Easy read finisher.
Finally, the 50-50 move. It will beat your opponent waiting.
1 plus 4. A good pressure too. Down forward 3-2. Hit confirmable. Down forward 1 plus 2. A really good homing move. Down 2. My favorite Nina's move. Down back 3. Your main low poke. Back 3-4. Really easy to hit confirm this move. And down forward 4. High risk, high return low. Quarter circle forward 3. Really long range low. Quarter circle forward 4-2. The second hit is the capital on block, so be careful.
You win. What's done is done.
Nina has a lot of moves, but at first, if you learn this move, you can have a good start with her. Thank you for watching and see you for the next character.